Do not adjust your eyes.
Still not them. Ah, there's my dad. So it's part of my sort of documentary idea, going for a poetic sort of mode.
All right.
Filming from my focal point, just to film what a day is nearsighted.
Oh, without glasses?
Yeah.
There are some beautiful things about being nearsighted if you want to. I mean, obviously, for me, it's rocks. And
oh, yeah.
So if you were, looking at the rock collection with the camera, then it's nearsighted rocks. You just get a bright light and go in there and you can see everything up close.
Mm.
Better than people with normal vision. Beads, coins. Coins are the same way. I haven't taken the coins out in over a year.
My original idea for the movie was sort of shot down because it wasn't documentary enough. It was too much set up and it was less documenting and more trying to create the right situations. Which a lot of documentary people will say, that's kind of what you do. You create the right situations and then...
Jesus, fuck! Come on, go! Fucker, go! I heard it. We heard it.
Hmm.